Thank you.
Bag of your choice, or if you're into the duck thing with the Jeeps, there's the little duck, or you can have a variety of the nice Jeep bags. And then if they pull your name, it's $85,000 credit towards any vehicle of your choice. We've got the black bag as well, so you may want to get yourself a bag and a shot at $85,000. Get yourself a little duck as well. Maybe you want one of those, buddy. There you go. Oh, you got one. Well, now you got two.
Thank you.
And you don't want to miss the next presentation on the incredible Grand Cherokee. John Milanos will tell you all about it. Enjoy.
Good question. Yeah.
So, Spot and I are very excited to be here today. Aren't we, Spot?
Day back in 2021, so that is why we can have fun with this year today. By the way, Scott is not an AI, right, nor an artificial intelligence. He's been trolled today by my colleague who's behind the remote controller. There are some pre-programs inside Spot, right, such as walking techniques, things like that, as well as little pieces and movement that he does. The Spot that we have is what it can do. If there was a Spot maybe in a factory, it could be a bit more automated in that sense, where he'll be programmed to go around to the factory and do what the person needs him to do. Right? He can be equipped a little bit differently. You'll see the video pop up in a moment, where while he's in the factory, he doesn't have the arm, as you can see in that video. He's got different detection systems on his back, and just check if there's overheating motors, air leaks, things like that, which he may have what he can do. The Spot rescue to help humans to go places that we can't go. Save rescue mission instead of sending a human that will put their life in danger, we can send Spot instead, a robot. We can also send Spot if they still have radioactive energy, right? Instead of sending one of us, same kind of people. A little bit like the vehicles, right? Little link, vehicles and technology. Spot also has safety features, so 360-degree camera all around, and there's two on each side. On top of that, Spot has collision avoidance. So, if my colleague were to give Spot permission to run into me, really the mission is to go forward, because Spot will detect that I'm there and be like, I don't want to run into me. I want to go around maybe. So that is pretty much the only mission is that Spot will do, to go around or around. Like if there's a worker in the factory, he'll go around the people and maybe he doesn't run into me. Feel free to YouTube, right? It's like I said, you just put a few videos of a spot on there. There's a fire station that had one where they made them look like a Dalmatian. Spot has also helped in certain rescue missions as well. There was a case somewhere in the States where there was a parking garage that collapsed, and so they sent Spot with a system on his back that was for heat signature essentially. So they sent Spot in there instead of sending a person that was in the life danger. And if you found the survivors, they sent that. So for those that were maybe not here when Spot picked up the ball, you have to pick up the ball over time. Spot can also open doors. Just tell them where the door handle is. And we'll figure it out. Here at the Denver, so we've got a robot team, three racing simulators as well, for